de tres hits.
Once in a town, a girl named Bella lived. She was a beautiful and intelligent girl. Her house was so beautiful that she herself can't stop admiring it. My house is so beautiful. And most of the time she showed off to everyone, especially to her best friend Ella, who was not so rich like Bella. And one day Ella was passing by Bella's house, and Bella thought this has a chance to show off. Hey, would you like to have a cup of coffee with me, Ella? And because of Ella's kind nature, she told yes. Do you know, Ella, I am painting my house after 1 week. I am also giving party to some of my close friends, and I also want to invite you. I will come. Thanks for inviting, Bella. By the way, I am changing my TV, refrigerator and my sofa. Would you help me in choosing them? Yes, if you want, I would love to do that. Yes, but my standard is little higher. Please keep that in mind, okay? It's very bad by Bella's word and felt like crying. But controlled her emotions. She felt very bad. Okay. Even though she called Bella at her house instead, because she was a nice natured girl. She thought this has another chance to show off. Okay, but maintain my level. Ella did not say anything and left for her house. Hello. Hello and welcome to my house. The house was so small that before going inside, she felt like crying. But entered the house and found Ella's family inside. Hello everyone. Hey, hi. Hi Bella. Should we go to Shimla, Ella? Yes. Do you know, Bella? We are poor, but we are happy because we live together. And it is the most happiest thing in the world. Bella started thinking, is she then understood that she is rich but unhappy? And Ella is not rich but happy as she has a family. I now get to know why Ella, without being rich, is happy and not me. I think that I should change my nature.
Last.
So friends, the moral of the story was happiness lies in living without family, not life with money or being rich.